everyone. My name is Januarto Sasuwe. I'm a student at Universitas Negeri Manado, English Education Department, Faculty of Languages and Arts. Now, in this video, I want to share with you one of the strategy that I use to improve students' reading comprehension. But before that,
okay, reading is one of basic skill that we have to master, because from reading we can get many information from Instagram, Facebook, and anything else that we can read. Okay, thank you. I think reading is important in our life, because from reading we can get information. So more we read, the more knowledge we get. You have to manage your schedule to read a book. So from that, you can earn some knowledge that you don't know before. But after you read the book, you can know better things. I spend my time to read a book, I guess 4 times a week.
Okay, start from definition of LRD strategy. So, what is LRD strategy? LRD strategy is a strategy that builds the student's prior knowledge before read or given the text. Next, who propose LRD strategy? This strategy is proposed by Manso and Kaiser, 1985. They said that LRD strategy are one of the best strategy to improve students' reading comprehension, because the students' prior knowledge was built before they read the text. Next, in applying this strategy, there are some steps. Here are the steps. The first is listen, read, and the last, discuss. Listen. In this session, the students listening to the teacher. It means the teacher gives little explanation about the related topic of the text. Read. In this session, the students given and reading the text. In this session, the student also have to understand the text before discuss and compare with teacher. The last is discuss. In this session, the teacher discuss and compare the student's result with their own. So, based on the definition above, LRD strategy try to make the test easier to understand. Why? Because when teaching using LRD strategy, the students already given the apperception about the related topic. What is apperception? Apperception is one of the techniques in learning a language that the teacher use for build the student's understanding before come to the main materials.
That's all the explanation about LRD strategy. So if you guys get the advantages from this video, please share to your friends so this video will be useful. Thank you.